Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome.
Hey! Haven't I seen you here before? Got a good memory for faces.
We're closed right now.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den.
Yep. Take the stairs down.
I'll let Judy know you're coming.
Whoa, start again. What is it you want us to do?
Beat some sense into him. That don't work. I don't know, use lead. I don't care, I just want my room back.
Your pimp threw you out, that it?
Told me I was generating losses, then just said, have a nice life, and slammed the damn door. I don't got nowhere to sleep tonight.
Still got your body, though, don't you? Work it.
Don't think I do. Any I make gets eaten up by upgrades. So I said, fuck it. Got a dodge. Went to cloud, said they weren't hiring no more. Now I gotta work the streets to pay back my Ripper Doc.
Dolchik's not all you got for the look of things. Faceplates, high design, custom made. Wow, it's due.
I invest in myself. Still wasn't good enough. Still told me I was underqualified.
Oh, but what are we supposed to do about it?
I told you! Want my room back!
Judy's embarrassing herself again. Hey, where are you going? Nothing to see back here.
Let it lie. Judy's friend.
Telling every joy toy you meet to come here. The hell I'm supposed to do with them all? You so concerned about strays? Go take care of your guest.
Suze, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you? Got nothing more to say to each other. Thought I made that clear.
Was I just too subtle? Everyone in this city lives in their own gut. And either you fly high.
Susie seems to know what she wants.
You come all this way, just...
Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist.
Seem to know how the heist went. Meaning you did talk to her.
I know how you fucked up. Got all your Joombas killed like a real pro.
Caught some lead myself, too.
Boo-hoo. Occupational hazard for you, mercs.
Do this for fun? Talking around in circles? Trying to make this simple. Just tell me where she is. Why can't you?
I don't trust you. That's simple.
Sure, I took a risk. We all did. But it was Evelyn who gave it to us in the first place. She knew what this was from the start.
Fine. Looks like we're all in this piss pot together.
But you're desperate. Writing's on your face.
Okay. Let's just say, I'm pretty much fucked. Biochip we clept during the heist is killing me, albeit slowly. Evie commissioned the job. Might know how to stop that. That's why I need to know who hired her.
Let's say I believe you. All right. Evelyn's a doll. Used to work at Clouds. I'd look for her there.
And where is that?
Sig case on my table's got the address.
Take it, and once you find Evelyn, give it to her.
Mega tower. Luxurious.
Wait. Just let me know how she's doing. Okay.
Give you a call.
Okay.
Thanks.
Thank you, V.
A doll. Why am I not surprised?
You're an engram and a fading mind. Nothing should surprise you anymore.
So we gonna hit this place, Clouds?
Why the hell not?
Club's closed. Don't you have somewhere to be?
Heated exchange there with Judy. What's that all about?
How's this any of your business? Gonna follow up with your own sermon on responsibility for others? Go on, your high horse is waiting.
I'm just curious.
One thing I know about curiosity, won't get you shit unless you got the fists and the ass to back it up.
Know what happened to Evelyn Parker?
Why are you asking me?
Sure, but you're the boss.
Evelyn jumped the Mox ship a long time, and anyone not a Mox.
Heard you give the working girls a helping.
That's ancient history.
What was it? Something about a riot? Joy?
Not the first, just the one that tipped the scales. Streets overflowed with raised fists. Girls, pimps, outcasts, the whole freak sh. It's how the Mox got started. Can't help everyone in this city. Gotta.
Hey, are you getting what you want out of
me? Hey.
Successful meeting?
Very. What's on the menu? Thanks. Better get going.
lost your hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's B. And what? No pleased to meet yous?
I'm truly honored to meet you. If you've got any biz, call me.
fully aware customer service is... Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
Think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of the Delamain network vehicle failures. My working hypothesis is an advanced virus. I must resolve the situation quickly. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly, aside from drawing unwanted attention to the company. The control room. I feel honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
Control rooms are for Ganics. What good is it to you?
There was a time this facility was human-operated. I simply inherited their infrastructure.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. A green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person.
Try to find it. What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything. Down.
God damn it!
Now, we certainly can't stay here. Keep driving. Stay here. Keep driving.
See, wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
Thank you.
Where's your cute little ass rushing off to? Slow down. Treat yourself to a little R-E-L-A-X-X-X.
What's this one do?
Use your imagination.
Oh. Why do you think I came
we'll
here?
Talk.
So I wouldn't have to.
Yeah, I can see that.
You chosen something? How can I be of service?
Got something that'll keep you wet for hours.
Ever sharp and snazzy, Josh.
I'll best believe it. Gotta represent, right?
No, but for real.
Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Okako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
Willing to bet nobody knows
Westbrook. My husband's knew Westbrook. Yes, each of them.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, so...
Have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a derma imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger class specialty.
Can't help asking. How?
Fine. All went before the time.
Not afraid that.
Have to live somehow.
Yo, ever try rainbow poppers? Purple haze? Got every color under the sun, I do.
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately, can't complain. Mac, since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my...
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
Jackie passed away.
Wanted to call you before, Mama Wells, but... you know how it is.
You had other important things on your mind. Mi vida. What's the matter?
Just wanted to know how... you know, you were holding up.
Perdóname. Come with me. Parents should not bury their own children. I can't even do this. Mira, don't worry. I take care of myself. I suppose you still do what you did before. Just promise me you won't get yourself killed, okay? May he watch over you, Mia.
Not like that cyber psycho was a tank on two chrome legs.
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore. Experience all Chrome Entrepreneur's 16 new flavors and... mix it up.
Interesting. What's going on? I live right upstairs.
So keep on living and stop minding other people's biz.
Dev, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Patrol. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? Not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops fallen in rough times can be touchy.
I'll see what I can do. Hey, Barry? Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Try again later.
The mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to the county.
So.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established a contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
Old friend, well connected to the influential. Why so mysterious? Get to the point.
I told you once I would explore options, knock on many doors. There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konpeki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
Not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. Thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an Annie.
That's what friends are for.
Listen, don't laugh, but I've been seeing some weird...
Just a Kiroshi blip.
No, images are too...
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload.
Can you do...
Nope.
Was thinking about swap...
Have a look?
How's Biz going?
Can't complain. Corpos learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. We all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Come back to this.
city center.
Me?
Yeah, I know. What about you? Hot stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember.
Got a Delta. Later.
Stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everything.
And clear. Don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Uh-huh, that'd make sense.
Well, win.
Didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, low on heads. The clients.
Try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
Hey, my dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Since we're going to work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you.
See, no introductions necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with beers, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe beers. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Hold it, Worm. You think you could just get in for free?
Out of my fucking way.
What? You think you're some kind of hot shit you can get in anywhere?
Nothing to think about. I know it. So step the fuck aside. outside.
All right, fucking go. Hey, how the fuck you get this number? Come on! Yeah? The fuck you want? Then consider yourself dead.
Here for a fight.
You? Interesting.
Why interesting?
Wondering if I'll recognize you after.
Well, who's next? Anyone else?
Got a fight lined up here.
That's so. Don't look familiar to me. You fresh meat here?
Could say that.
Well, watch yourself then. They don't like strangers here. One wrong look, and you're crawling through the gutter on busted legs. But you defeat me. I can vouch for you to the right folks. You could use the equipment, meet with the trainer, that kind of stuff.
Oh, thanks. Appreciate it.
I'd say you're welcome. But there's still the matter of defeating me. And full disclosure, I've never lost a fight.
You say you've never lost. I say, there's a first time for everything.
Ha! Sorry to say, you'll be disappointed. Come on. Got any good tech under the hood? Sensory filters, rotors, boosted core?
You're about to find out.
Ha! True, true! All right, then. Shall we?
Let's get to it.
Good luck! You'll need it. I won!
Yeah, I noticed.
Seeing as we're already warmed up, you want a rematch?
I'm on private property. Superior specimens only.
This is a fight club, right?
Nah, it's a dent.
Thank you.
Hey.
In you go.
Get you anything?
Chuma mine earned a spot on the menu here.
That chulo bowl with the bun? Yeah, well, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
Splash of love.
That's right. In the drink's name.
A Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
Thanks, Claire.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Could definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
Like any other.
So, what'll it be? This trouble? The net around me? You wove it. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue? Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI. See right through you. Give her the truth.
The girl.
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a...
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside our Sokka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got nads on you, girl. Don't like that on every woman, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day.
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Then, see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Hey, interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, No Future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to North. All right. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
Up one way.
job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Crow boss needs surgery. But boss die on table. Tiger Crows were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Crow boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but...
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Where are you from, exactly?
Brain Sergeant,